Wikis allow course members to contribute and modify one or more pages of course-related materials, providing a means of sharing and collaboration. This tutorial will show you how to create a wiki, set options, and grade student contributions. All course members can create pages and offer comments. On the control panel, expand the Course Tools section and select the Wikis tool and create a wiki. Type a brief name for the wiki and add instructions. Optionally, format the text and add multimedia using the functions in the content editor. You can make the wiki available to students and set it to display on a specific date and time. Display restrictions do not affect the wiki availability, only when it appears. Select whether the wiki is open for editing and commenting by students. In the Wiki Settings section, make a grading selection and set the point value for gradable wikis. After you enable grading, a column is created automatically for it in the Grade Center. It is permanently gradable and you cannot change it to no grading. Optionally, select the checkbox and the number of page saves required to show participants in needs grading status. A rubric can also be added. Now, submit. The new wiki appears on the wiki's listing page. Wikis appear in alphabetical order. From a wiki's contextual menu, you can open it, edit its properties, or delete it. You can also click a wiki's title to open it. For wikis with no grading, click Participation Summary to view who contributed and information about the contributions. For graded wikis, you can view and grade student contributions by clicking Participation and Grading. On the Participation Summary page, view participation for the students who have contributed to the wiki. In the side panel, view information about the wiki. Students with contributions ready for grading appear with exclamation marks. Click a user's name to compare page versions. View all the pages a student authored and edited as you determine the grade on the participant's contribution page. The grade applies to the wiki, not an individual wiki page. The Page Version column displays all pages created and edited by that student. This allows you to see precisely how and what content a student contributed and edited. In the User's Modifications column, click a link to compare a page to its previous version. The Page Comparison pop-up window displays information about the changes and who made them. Click the Legend tab to understand the differences in how one version was changed in comparison to the other version. When you are ready to grade, in the Grade section on the side panel, click in the Grade text box. Type a grade for the student's work. Include feedback for the student. Add private grading notes that only you can view. Click Submit to add the grade, feedback, and grading notes to the Grade section and to the Grade Center. After you assign a grade, the Needs Grading icon is removed next to the student's name. Let's review. You learned how to create a wiki, set the options you need, and grade student contributions.